this administration. It's because this administration has told them to go broke and told them to be oppressive in their regulation. And this president doesn't like gun ownership. And so he is doing everything he can through BATF to try to make him difficult. I like gun ownership. I own guns. Not as many as my wife, but I own guns. Okay? But so you will have someone who will be very, very friendly. I believe it's an individual right. And it's not just for hunting. It's for personal security, and it's a proper role for government to respect those rights.